everyone. I'm going to...
First of all, thanks to you and, of course, to all the leaders of the EU for such historic outcome. We waited for this long period of time. Yes, and everybody, civilians, and of course our heroes on the battlefield, you know that how we want to be in the EU. Now we see this strong historic step forward further, and thank you very much for this support and for this outcome, opening negotiations. It's very important for all of us, for all Ukraine, believe me. We have to work on next steps. You always say that we are too quick, but we need. so we will discuss today with the leaders about it, our next steps, and of course the urgent things. Air defense, that is one. And of course all that packages, thanks to all the partners. What we had signed it or accepted, but we need them urgently on the battlefield. Some of these military packages. We are thankful for this decision for Russian frozen assets that we can use and can have this 50 billion euros. I hope that even if, of course, that is the decision, you know, election, that is the decision of one or another country. We can't push it and we don't want it. That's about freedom. That's, by the way, about values which we are fighting for. So, and that's why I hope that mostly countries will be on right side of history, on our side. Bye.